important thing in a startup is the quality of the founder and the team. And by that I mean how competent the founder is, a history of success, what else can they bring, are they good at like keeping a team together, and paramount, how ethical are they. These are very important qualities to us. After we've become comfortable with the founder, then we also look at the market size, whether India is ready for the product or service, if it is an aspirational product, how much are people willing to pay, what is the packaging like, what is the customer experience like with the product or service. You know, it's not about just the product itself, but the experience, like how does the product make you feel emotionally. Those are all things that we're very interested in, that we look for in all our companies. Oh, a bunch of things. So I think capital right now is a commodity. Anybody can raise capital, but startups come to DSG as an investor of choice, because DSG, first of all, provides a network of the other investee companies that we have. The founder of the fund, Deepak Shahdadpuri, is practically a legend in the consumer investing space and has a history of building brands throughout his career, like Sula Wines, like Oyo Rooms, like Epigamia, Viva Sources, Postmaker, and not just in India, but in Southeast Asia, in the UK, all over the place. Three things that I've learned from them is, first of all, I'd say from Rohan Mirchandani, who runs Epigamia Yogurt, his thesis of starting a Greek yogurt company in a country like India, where people are accustomed to making dahi at home, was a very counterintuitive approach. And what I love about that is that it isn't always the most obvious answer or the clear answer that is the right answer. Sometimes it is the counterintuitive answer that is one that that clicks, that is the right solution. Other than that, I'd say that the I think entrepreneurs are like very they get pulled in every direction, especially like the founder of a small company. He has to think about 30 things. So in seeing like how they manage their time and how they accord priorities to their different responsibilities, that is something which I personally like gained a lot from. I'd say those are like the few things which I've learned from them. I really enjoy hospitality and travel and tourism. And I think that I think because DSG has done well with our hospitality investments like Oyo Rooms and Hostmaker in the past, that is something that we will always continue to do and back. And I think that Indians are now arriving at a place in their lives where they want to pay for a premium service, a premium quality of travel. And that is something which I personally find really enjoyable. The other thing is alcoholic beverages. I think that the era of, you know, our grandparents where they just drink the whiskeys and be happy with it has now passed. Now Indians, now millennials are looking at innovative cocktails and drinks that, you know, until 5 years ago were like only experienced in some bars in the whole country. They're now available across like multiple restaurants. So what I am personally on the lookout for are homegrown craft gin and vodka brands that are going to take this country by storm.